Hello, Malcolm. Hello, everyone else. Welcome back to Skyrim. I had a lovely dinner. I invented some strange chicken. I got a couple of drumsticks and thighs out of the freezer, and I poured some barbecue sauce on them, the Diana sauce brand. And then I sprinkled some garlic on that, thinking, okay, I'll sprinkle some garlic on that. And then I thought, well, why don't I cook that in a bath of dark soy sauce? So I laid it in a bath of dark soy sauce. And then I thought, well, let's take this to the next level. And I dropped a few drops of oyster sauce in each corner of the pan. And you know, it was a dangerous gamble. I served it with rice and cabbage. It was good. Who the heck are these people? Oh, I'm in the Dang Bing Mangulary's place. How do I get missions in here? Do we need to find Astrid, or what's the story? Let's just see here. Hang on, journal. Talk to Muri. Oh, in Markarth, okay. Find Meridia's beacon. Oh my god. Well, I mean, I suppose the mission itself is probably fine. It's like just a dungeon or something, isn't it? It's just that horrible Meridia's voice. Alright, well, I guess there's really nothing to do here. I gotta go do the things. Go do the things. Oh, you do. Right, we really should go potion shopping. Well, we'll go to Bothella's in Markarth anyway. We like Bothella. She's one of our definite marriage candidates. Oh, look at that. Very fancy. It's the stained glass window to the place. It's not great. It's okay. It could use more snakes and less skulls, in my opinion. It's all that hissling. We've got another strange man here. How annoying. Oh my god, look at all this stuff. Stabby Kachit. Alright. Hey, look at that. It must be Muri, eh?
Why are you looking at me like that?
The Dark Brotherhood has come.
The Dark Brotherhood? Oh. Huh? Oh.
So.
My goodness, you're really here. Yeah. The Black Sacrament.
The killing?
It actually worked?
Obviously.
What I need is for Elaine Dufont to die.
Mm.
I want him hunted down and murdered like the dog he is.
Okay. Hey, you don't do that to dogs, do you? Oh, actually, Elaine Dufont is already dead. I killed him. I have no idea.
What? Elaine is dead. I'm grateful. This isn't at all how I imagined things would play out. There was Elaine, but I was considering more, and...
Did she just want to threaten him?
Well,
yeah.
Dead is dead, right?
Yeah, she just wanted
my
to threaten
to
him,
you,
right?
Assassin. Here's the gold I was going to pay for the job. You earned it, after all.
Well, she's probably very sad now.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Oh, really? Jeez, Louise. Oh, he's got a nice outfit.
I've been looking for you.
Yeah, okay.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Sure.
Let's see. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
What just happened there? Did we receive a thing without... we'll just look for unread stuff. Letter asking for your kindness. That must be the one. What's this one from Falk Firebeard? Wolf Skull. Oh. Okay, so I guess we have to go talk to Falk. It's odd that that didn't come up in our wrong button. Things? Now what's this? Speak with Greta in solitude. Who's Greta? Okay, well let's just make sure those are all lit up. God, these things. I'll just light this up. Oh my god. And yeah, a lot of that. Oh, we're gonna steal that statue. Okay. So.
I wonder if we should finally leave Markarth. These dragon
attacks. Right, we were gonna go to Bothella's. Let's just leave. Oh, I could have quick traveled from in the town. Hey, did we ditch this strange man somehow? Is he gone? I hate this strange man. Yeah, he is gone. Good, maybe he got stuck somewhere again. That would be awesome. Okay, so let's go journalizing. Oh, we could go to the Shrine of Talos and do the jail mission. The jail mission's pretty good. I don't know, I never seem to be in the mood for it, eh? Speak with Greta. Speak to Jorn. And there's a letter from Falk Firebeard there. Maybe we already did the conversation with him without having read the letter. That's not unlikely. Well, somebody's right out here. What the heck, Adi? What? How are they there? What do I do? Do I go up here? How do I get to this person? Do I leap from here? Oh no, that's not a person. That's this cursed Plamulon. And it has to steal it up because we have ourselves a little issue here. Where is the brute? It's a glacial dragon.
Hey, yeah. I'm getting out of here.
Let's see if we can get it. Right, I should probably get Dragon Rand, right? Pegged it. Let's see where it lands, eh? I don't know if there's any point getting on a fresh weapon. It may land really far away. Yeah, it is, too. Oh, blaggardlies. You know, I think I don't have as enough frost protection at this time. That doesn't help us any. It's the shield. No, that thing's just cooking me. Oh, I'll keep pegging it. That should bring it back down. I'd best get out the good sword. Okay then. And get out the shield. Right there. Got the shield.
Belly lizard.
Damn, I didn't get off another shout. It didn't fire for me. Let's see if I can... Oh no, I wasted it. Darn it, Fooey. Dad blasted, it's just flying in stupid circles now. Oh, here it comes. Nasty brute, isn't it? Such a battery. See if we can get it to come right back to here. No, it's run off over this way, has it? Oh, that brute. Oh, sword's empty. Good gravy. Alright, then. Uh-oh. Stamina's gone, eh? How did it do? See if I can bash it, eh? Okay, keep stamina potioning, eh? Just keep stopping it, eh? I should probably grab a potion. I think it's gonna die. It is dead. I'm glad I didn't hit any guards.
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Woof. Pure madness. That's pretty awesome, man.
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Do enjoy a good track. And that was a pretty good track.
Where did it come from?
Well, I don't know. It has that worth a whole bunch, but you know, I'm only taking nice treasure now. Just the heck with it.
All my years, I've never seen such a thing.
Well, there we go. And no Mirak to steal it from us yet. How nice. Although we'll have to start him eventually. Now, what were we doing here? We want to talk to Miri. And Jorn, apparently. And Greta. Oh, we've done Miri, right. It's Greta. Greta, who's in Adver's house here. Which house is that? That's very nice boarding. I approve of that boarding. These instrumental boards are totally okay with me. Where is this place, anyway? Where that? I'm so lost. It should be right on my right. Like, right here. It is, and it's open.
Although I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
I'm here to talk to Greta.
Are you here to talk about my brother? Do you think his execution was justified?
I'm here about the letter you've sent me.
Maybe you can help me. I'm not looking for conversation.
I've brought a cure?
Thank you. Here, this is for you.
What the hell am I?
I wasn't hurt, but they did make me feel better. You need to leave now.
Okay. Well, we've cured Greta's illness. That was fascinating. Let's go check with Falkfarber and the Vampire and the Jarl, see if there's anything good. Oh, we are supposed to speak to Jorn, apparently. Is his name. I don't wish to right now.
Hey.
I don't like bards. That's the rich guy. He's just out chilling. That's a Ted Red guy. They seem to be a little bit persistent sometimes. Well, we'll see if the one I left on the throne is here in the Blue Palace. That would be kind of cool. But yeah, honestly. Some of them stick around and some of them don't, eh? Oh yeah, the one on the throne is...
Please address all
oh
questions
no.
To the
steward. It's a fine day with you around.
Why did Ulfric kill your husband?
Because that's what traitorous cowards do when they desire power.
Okay.
Ulfric coveted the High King's throne. He thought he deserved it more than Torrig. And
yeah,
so he came
nice
before my husband
there.
And he shouted with that terrible voice. Like something out of a legend.
How is he able to show?
Or a nightmare. When Ulfric unleashed such fury,
really.
My husband...
That's
he,
not what I heard. I
he
thought he just staggered him and then stabbed the boy
up. That is
up.
All I will say.
Come on.
For it grieves me to speak of it.
Come on, man.
Be well.
I don't believe you for a second. Like, it took me a long time just to get strong enough to chuck people around. Falk.
The courier must have found you.
You sent me a message of what Wolf's called.
Yes, old friend. I'm afraid it's not good news.
Potema's
when you broke
back.
Up the binding, Potema escaped. We've encountered some of her
okay.
minions.
Good.
Steer says she's still in
spirit. Or we'd all be dead already.
Or we'd all be dead
oh,
already.
See.
You've already done us a service in stopping the binding. But I need
okay.
you to go talk
well,
to
I can
him.
Do that.
To see if Steer can tell us what to do next.
Sure. Who's Steer?
He's Solitude's priest of Arkay.
Okay.
He's the one who figured out Potema was still
okay.
around.
I'll talk to him.
I wish you well, friend. Be careful.
Okay, so... Oh, let's go, light that up too, eh? Hee-hee-hee, eh? Speak to Steer. Let's go find Steer. Because we didn't see Vampire Lady. I'd like to talk to Vampire Lady, though. Well, we'll catch her next time. Because she might have some other vampiring job for us, right? You might think. Hey, bard. See, the instrumental bards are fine with me. Well, I can't run as fast with a gimp on me.
Fine day, isn't it?
I guess that's understandable. Yeah, if it's going to be persistent, I'm going to leave it up here. There, we'll contaminate that little puddle. Oh, I wonder if I can throw it out of the graphics here. I wonder if you can chuck it out. Nope. Alright, well, we'll leave him enjoying the view, eh? Boom. Now, where are we going again? Oh my god, my brain is shut off. We're supposed to talk to the priest of RK. This looks priesty. Fatly priesty. Hey. To the door. Well, wait a minute. Where's this priest of RK? Yeah, it's just... There's nothing on the door, but I'm in the right place.
You lost?
No, Steer. I'm looking for you, but first I'm looking in your pockets. Well, I think I better put my sneaky ring on. Sneaky ring. That's much better. Ooh, look at all these things that he's got.
You must be the one Falk spoke so highly of. Welcome.
Yeah. That's right.
Potema, former queen of solitude and one of the most dangerous necromancers in recorded history.
He's got a good gig.
She was responsible for the empire's
like
near collapse
skulls here.
500 years
I don't know where to put these ones. They look nice right there, though.
Summoned in spirit form is not raised from the dead.
Borgak's just watching the door. Someone might try to come in.
For the moment, the Wolf Queen has retreated to a place filled with dead, eager to serve her.
Okay, sounds good to me.
A few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. We'll need you to go into the catacombs themselves.
With the style. I could do that.
Good. Being at the summoning created a connection.
Oh yeah, she likes me now.
You are the one to do this. I can provide you with some help.
Oh, it's a broken off tooth. Oh, that's pretty cool.
As to Potema herself, find what's left of her body, likely a skeleton. Remove it from the catacombs and bring it back to be sanctified by Arcane.
Feast upon her bones. All right.
May Arcane bless you.
Now, is this where I go? Is it down here? What am I doing? Yes, it is, too. It's just in his basement. Hilarious. Oh, we'll see what's going on down here. Oh. Zordlers. I guess we'll use the, this. Joint. Oh my god, what? Are you kidding? How much power does that have? Holy schmoly. Dangerous, eh? Stay back for a minute. Oh, I just shot one of the wolves. I just shot another one of the wolfies. I ever suck at that. Well, he's down. Oh no, the hernie went hostile. What the hell? Oh my god, this is an absolute... I seem to have switched to exploding bolts. Okay, well that's fine. They're doing lots of damage. Is that another one there? And he doesn't even know what's happening, eh? You know, I think my bow's empty. This is one of those just chaos combats. Looks like it's fire for them now, eh? They're probably all gonna get up again, the buggers. Okay, so, well, I'm fine with using up the exploding bolts. It was fun. Okay. Aged, scaled. Yeah, like, I should take all their stuff to make sure that if they get up, they're disarmed. Man, his arms are off and everything, eh? How's he supposed to get up? He's totally ruined. Any more of these jerks around here? Probably. Eagles. I think that was the majority of them searched, though. Oh, we were in that stupid half-cock mode again. I wondered why I was going so slowly. How dumb. Okay, well, let's get the dagger back out. Still got our shield? Yeah, we do. The hernia didn't work out because we kept shooting the little doggies. It's the wrong situation for it. Okay, I'm not going to search the coffins. If I see something really tasty looking, I'll search it. But other than that, no, it's never worth it. Is this just a loop around, right? Yeah. It is. Hi, guys. They know sneak roll. I don't. I'm still the better sneak. Goes to show you don't need fancy styling to be good at what you do, right? That's for sure. Sometimes the plainest. What? What do you mean open solitude? I must have missed something.
Hey!
We must have missed a turn, eh? Oh, unless we missed Potima's body. Hang on here. No, defeat Potima. Hang on, let's go to our local map here. What the heck, a dog? Defeat Potima is out in solitude? What? Oh, maybe these are the wrong catacombs? Is that what I'm thinking here? We were in the wrong catacombs? Well, let's go back out the back entrance anyway. Are you serious? I went to the wrong catacombs? They're not very catacomby, it's true. Okay, then. Alright, well, let's just go to our map. Heck. It's up here? An unknown location in the northern part of town. I just went to the wrong place, is all. So we gotta turn north and go north. Is it in town? I'm gonna say it's not. Hang on. Temple of the Divines. I headed on the right. Okay. Well, now that's making so much more sense. There we are. Of course, Pachim's hiding in the Temple of the Divines.
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help?
You let me in downstairs, but I'll find my way. I think. I may not find my way, I may have to ask them. Lovely tingling sounds.
Remind us of our place when we forget.
Requires key. Are you joking with me? We're gonna have to steal the key. Let's just make sure we don't have it. Ah, we do. Oh, maybe the guy gave it to us. That's quite possible.
Let us walk in the steps of the divines.
What? Oh, it's the lady upstairs. Steal? Oh, to Potima's catacombs now. She busted through a wall. Oh, it's just like the sewers in Oblivion, in the Imperial Dungeon. Real reminder. Probably more dangerous. What's this then? Pretty nice looking.
You've arrived at last. The hero who prevented me from being bound returns to my fold.
Sure. Open the door.
I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side.
Open the door.
You'll serve me soon enough.
Open the door. Well, that's what I like to see. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Harvest the hanging moss. Oh, it's getting very skeleton-y. It's a spider or a skeever or something. I think it's a skeever. It's literally a skeever coming up. At least I thought I heard one, but I guess not. I like it in here. It's nice. Feels very comfy and safe, eh? Look at these nice chains. That lovely effect. Do they move? No, that's too bad. Look, it's this guy. I'm gonna ghost walk him. At least I'm gonna try. Soul gem.
Hey, what's that?
Oh my god, it's a vampire. They just raised this crap up. Filthy vampires. Let's see if I can stab them as they come past.
What was that?
Come on past. Oh, let's ghost walk them right now.
Getting jumpy, I guess.
What was that?
Oh man, they're tough. They're stupid tough. Oh, I want Oh, they've got a thingy out there. Oh, blam, man. Oh, I destroyed my Dramar champion. Well, maybe I get points for it, right? Maybe I get extra points for it. Get out of the way. Where's this vampire? I don't hate vampires. Let's get rid of this. Oh, you. It's you we really dislike. Yeah, you know. No. Just get away. Man, is she tough, eh? Holy smokes. Ah, yikes. My perspective's gone crazy. Wow, man, that was nuts, dude. Ooh, it's the key, is it? Holy smokes, man. Oh, Grand Soldier. Good gracious. Better check for vampirism. Hateful creatures, eh? Seems like we got away that time. Let's pull the souling bow as if. No, we'll just stick with the dagger for now. Wow. Oh, I see. We could have thrown that fire pot down and blown everything up down here. I have no strong desire to blow everything up down here right now. It'll just make a bunch of noise. Oh, is that a Draugr that's alive? I think it is. Oh, hey, man. Sheesh. That one was totally on the ball. What about this one? Is it alive? No, it's trapped. I took something too, didn't I? I think I picked something up. Hang on here. What did I just pick up? Oh, Oh. Well, I didn't really want that, but it is worth a lot. Yeah, we don't need treasure. He said picking up a single gold. Oh, that one looks more lively, doesn't it? I think it definitely does. I think we better shoot it with something. There we go, let's just, where's the, where's my crossbow? Oh, it's up there for some reason. Fine then, let's just take this out. Yeah, that's what I thought. Nice. Probably more of those, eh? You can bet there are. What's that sitting there? Without the zoom, I can't tell, but I'll just take a shot. It was alive. Whatever it was. I wonder if there's more like that up there. Let's put a round into the top of that one's head, right? Oh, yeah. Okay. Probably more. Anyway, let's go look at this one. I really need to keep that out. So we could dress in arm bandages and ragged things if we wanted to. Kind of awesome. Okay, there's a tunnel that way, is there? Doop doop doo. Stuff, stuff, stuff. I'm sure Protima's due to start talking any moment, eh? Hello there, Droggle. That seems decent. Yeah, we must do a bunch of shopping, eh? How much gold have we got? 128,000, almost 130,000. Crazy. Well, you know there's something here. I don't see anything, though. It's... I was gonna say it's a drop-down, but it's stairs. I could be wearing my Spectre ring, but... You know, down here I feel like I should have protection. What's this business?
What was that?
Hey, am I not using exploding bolts now? Uh-oh. This is gonna be unpleasant. You know, I think I should summon. You know, maybe we should get double summoning power. I don't know. Well, let's get a Dramara Lord, though. Yeah, we got a conjuration point. Nice. I hear something flying. I hope it's not coming straight for our head, whatever it is. Alright, we're gonna need the good sword. Really, we just have to use it all the time right now. And make sure we've got our shield on. Where is our shield? There it is. Oh, she's gonna get nasty.
That's
all
you got?
Oh,
I can
smell
your
breath. Boy, oh my god.
No match at all.
Awesome, dude. Headless vampire. They have the Apotheos. 2 silver bolts. Did they vampire us? The cursed brutes. That went well. Okay, well. Grab that out. Still well charged. Remember not to use these for, you know, wake 'em up rounds. Oh, I missed, eh? I stink at that. Oh, I'm wasting rounds so bad. Nice. Alright then. I like the way they got up out of the water. That was pretty sweet, man. I don't know. I saw the other one for a second there, but whatever. Can't be bothered. That's a trap. Oh, Snoot, get out of the way of that, eh? They got through it. Okay, then. Well, I guess we're in. What else can we do? Oh, that's pretty cool looking. Oh, a little chest. A grindstone. Guess we need to sharpen our sword before heading in. Uh-oh. I just, set off a poison blaster. Well, that's okay. We've got this lever here. Let's just pull it. See what kind of nonsense is going to happen now. Is it going to be some kind of weird rotating thing? Yeah, it is going to be some weird rotating thing, eh? Oh, I guess I just have to stop it at the right moment, right? Well, that sort of makes sense, doesn't it? I was like, about to sneak through it, but... frankly, couldn't they just stop it, right? Like, oh. Damn it. Oh, no. Oh, now it's going to go the other way. Oh, the devils. They just did that to Vietnam, didn't they? It's the only thing that responds quickly in Skyrim is this lever, eh? And then it doesn't after that. That's awesome. Alright. You darn devils. Cool. Neat spot. Yeah, pretty cool. Alright, I guess we'll haul that chunk. Cool stuff. Seems refuge. Okay then. Seems reasonable. Doors are open invitingly. Tagged him, but he said definitely not too concerned with me. Who said that? Are there more vampires down here or something? Oh, good gravy. Hang on here. What's gonna be our best summoning? Let's get our, Twilight out. She's often effective. And then we'll get the greatsword. I don't know who's doing all that other talking down there. We'll finish this guy off in no time, huh? He might finish me off if I'm not careful, though. Oh, I'm gonna back it up. Just gonna cast some healing here. Alright, let's get that giant sword back out. Let's give him a little whopper, huh? Reminds me to switch shirts, doesn't it? Oh, he's not dead. Gracious. Something can see us. Something can see us. Or could. Well, he's got those things. Alright, I guess Winged Twilights do not sneak, but there she goes anyway. Yeah, there was definitely someone else doing a bunch of talking down here. Not far off, either. Oh, it's another rotating door, is it? Oh, it has two levers, does it? Oh, it has three levers, does it? I wonder what they all do. Oh, they stop individual doors. pressing on the right lever, eh? Silly, silly stuff. So who was doing all that talking before? That was weird. Alright, I hope we can fit. Yikes. Inigo? Did you really? Oh, I'm firing the wrong bolts here. I should be firing steel bolts right now. And a little to the left. Oh, did I take that one down? I think I might have. So who the heck was doing that talking, I wonder. It's weird you can't jump shoot. No, you can if you do that. Alright. Oh, and this goes over here, does it? Oh, this is over here, I'm silly. There's always a delay when you pick up those? No, not those ones, they're not much. So who was talking? What were they talking about, eh? Well, that guy wasn't doing any talking. I can tell you that for no money. Oh, he's tough. Oh, there's the talker. Okay, I think we got the stagger with the bow there, so that's good. Yeah, it's a vampire, so better use the good sword. Oh, something fell. Oh, that was entertaining.
This is your last mistake. I cannot rest.
Look at him running away. Is he dead? Yeah.
I'm gonna put you down.
Now why don't I just summon a good old let's get the pit fire. Actually it was the wrong choice, but whatever, right?
Blood. For glory!
Oh man, I am. Man, he is tough, isn't he? What if I can soul him? Probably not, probably too slow. Oh, I did. Good. Was Sanctum Key. And here's this. What if there's a switch to activate it? Did we get vampired? Nope. That's good. Alright. So there's no switch to open that with, is there? Well, I guess not. That's okay. Aha! It was locked up master. So we could have got it open anyways. There are 1300 lockpicks. But instead, here we are, all easy like, which is nice.
What's
oh,
that?
Fatima. What? Filthy thing.
You have no mortal blood.
What?
And now you die.
Oh, heck. They got quite the mask on, eh? Oh, you know what, I should probably... Boy, they're just coming right at us. Oh wow, that's so trippy. Ah, it's the Lord. Bring in the Lord. Come on. Had a bit of a bad moment there. Hang on, we're gonna need to cast some healing.
I'm gonna put you down.
Okay, now that's the sword. With a great death scream. There's a pile of ashes. It's a raised drogery. So I guess our dudes killed that drogger twice, eh? Oh, hey. You seem cheeky. Tagged him. Is he gonna come back? Oh, I must have run out of the good bolts, eh? Nice. Let's just recharge that bow, eh? Oh god, look at this. There's hardly anything in some of those. That screwed him right up, eh? He'll get up again. Something detected us. We're getting detected to pieces here. This idiot. Well, we got an archery point for it. That's kind of nice. Well, something keeps detecting the heck of do out of us. Maybe I'll summon on the opposite side of that door, eh? Let's see if anything happens. No, it doesn't seem like it, eh? Oh, I think these all rise.
Not much further. Come to me. Serve me in death.
Well, where's the switch? See, they're all gonna get up on me, right?
You beat your end!
Yeah, I'm detected. Not even now. What am I doing here? I guess I'll just get a sword. I guess it'll be the good sword. Because we're probably just gonna get crushed here, eh? Oh, actually, no, not very. Oh, sorry, Inigo. My dude, I don't even know who to hit. Gotta go potion shopping. Very much so. Oh, devils. Someone in there, right?
I smell weakness.
Gotta have a sip of water. Oh, shoot. Alright then. I guess that's not gonna work.
You've come far, but can you stand against my inner council? Let's see.
Hey, I'm getting pushed. Well, that makes me detected. Alright, get the good sword and go deal. Or should we use the big sword? Let's use the big sword a little way. Let's see how we do. See, I can, like... Oh, this guy ran off over here, dude. Oh my god, he's incredibly tough. I died. I'll have to use the good sword. I'll have to use the good sword. Or, you know, like, cheat or something. Well, not actually cheat, but... This could be very difficult here. Look at his ridiculous hit points, dude. What the heck? Yeah, I'll just keep chewing away at him. Oh my god, eh? Oh, sword's empty. Oh my god, man. I just have to keep going as fast as I can with this. Just keep draining, right?
I've had enough of you.
That's one down. We know there's more. Oh look, there's this one up here. What's he doing? Now he does just huge melee damage, eh? So it's empty. Yeah, he does absolutely stupid melee damage. I won't even attempt to block. On the other hand, he's not gonna
block. Don't block yourself too soon, worm.
Okay, Pachima. I think we got all that shock resistance going on.
Rip the eyes from his head.
Borgax, look out. She doesn't like any eye ripping. Oh my god, what? No, I'm gonna get wrecked. Who's this idiot? Oops, so it's empty. Be really good idea to keep that charge during this. Is that thing just a regular, like, Atronite? Oh, there's the champion. Oh, here's these guys. Oh, they're hyper strong. Good gravy. Got some stamina going there. Oh, these dudes are rough, eh? Bless this sword. Oh, look at Borgak there. She's coming on like Darth Vader. She looks like she's about to do like a force leap. Am I dying of health? Yes. I am dying of health. I came here to charge my sword, but it turns out I need it more. Oh my god, dude. Dudes are wrecking me, yo. Why are you so strong? No, you need to die, my lad. Oh my god. This is getting dangerous.
Your death brings
honor. Oh, that's not gonna work for us, is it? Man, these things are just almost unkillable. Take that. Charge the sword. Oh, I just hit Borgark. And got zonked, eh? Filter of health, sure, throw that on. Borgark, I'm trying not to hit you, Borgark. I'm doing what I can do. That guy's record it. Well, I'm sorry, Borgark, but you're just causing problems. Oh, this is dreadful. Good god. Finally, eh? Okay. Sort of like the witch in Conan. Holy moly. Well, that was expensive. You probably got more tricks up her sleeve. Oh yeah. No, there's something watching us. What? Oh, look at that. That is totally cool. That is truly excellent looking. Okay, I think I should summon real quick here. It'll be the Lord.
For blood. For glory.
She just summoned herself too. She summoned too, eh? Figures. Oh my god, what's going on here? Can't get a Fatima here. Oh, Fatima's going down fast. Oh, she went down.
By destroying you.
She went down, man. She was awesome, though. She looked so cool. I gotta say that she was awesome looking. Do we have telekinesis? We do. Perfect. That makes me happy. Oh, sorry,
what are you
Borgark.
Doing?
Sorry, Borgark. Oh, pardon my French. Wait for the magic. Go for the launch. Ah, it doesn't fly very good. Oh, we'll just leave it there for the moment. Don't really need that. Take those. Don't really need those. Legend of Crately House. We'll read it. I'm not sure if we've read it or not. I don't think we have. I think it's actually a pretty good story. And there's... Yeah, it's a play, but I think there's some kind of plot thing in Morrowind or Oblivion associated with it. I can't remember. Alright, so we're supposed to carry this mess with us. It does not fly good. Oh, do you suppose there was a quick exit? Yes. Uh-huh. having some fun here. But it really doesn't launch like you'd want it to. Get a lot of free alteration points for doing it. So there's an exit somewhere, is there? Oops. You know, I better make sure I quick save now and then, because we could easily drop that. Can I carry it with one hand? Oh, easily. Cool. All that. Yeah, okay, sure. I wonder if they didn't activate because I'm not carrying Pajama's skull. That's a weird thought. Let's go up and oh, we're dead. No. We're detected right, left, and center, though. Just in the process of sitting up, eh? That was awesome. Well, he doesn't have much. He doesn't have much. Good, we pulled it back out of the ground where it had fallen in. Okay, I'll have to pick up the skull. It was fun though. That was fun. I enjoy tossing the skull. I enjoy playing a little toss the skull. Oh, would you look at that? Oh, I picked up something else, which I don't know what it was. Oh my god, there's a whole bunch of... What is all this? Deadly recovery poison. And a dead rabbit outside the door. This is weird stuff. Okay, so... Hang on here. Let's just see, did I pick up anything weird that's heavy? Seem to have that stuff still for some reason. Oh, I picked this up, did I? Okay, so I can get dumped. There's probably a bunch of other stuff that can get dumped, but that's the one I just picked up, I think. I did look in here, right? Nope. I did not. And that's awesome stuff. Let's get our travel rig on. Want our shield and our dagger. Our dagger's gone too. There it is. Let's, well, it's very nice here. Yeah, actually, it's a good spot. It's a good spot. We'll see you guys soon. Hope you had fun with us and our little crew here today. And we'll see you next time.